I'd always thought about medicine growing up, but I really didn't have anyone in my family that was in medicine. I didn't know how to go about doing it. I think for me, though, it's a good fit because primarily it's the patient interactions that motivated my interest in medicine. I think oncology was always in the back of my mind. First of all, it's the most exciting field in medicine today. I mean, we have more new developments in our field than really any other field has had. I grew up mostly in the Memphis, Tennessee area. My parents still live there. But then I went away to college and actually went to Brazil for a couple of years and lived there. And I had the opportunity to see why some countries are successful and not. So I ended up studying economics and energy management, and I went to work in the oil and gas business. And one day I was sitting at my desk and I was realizing that it really wasn't what I wanted to do long term. So I looked up how to go and get into medical school, and I realized, oh, I could do this. I was fortunate to have the opportunity to attend the University of Oklahoma, which was my in-state school. And I had taken a few of the classes that you might need to get into medical school, but I had to go to night classes. So I went to a community college there in Tulsa, and that was quite an adjustment. But as I got into it, I realized this was really what I wanted to do, go to medical school, be a doctor. I came out of my training a little while ago, and initially I went to join a very large practice with, I think, several hundred doctors in the practice. And I realized pretty soon that I really would like to be in a more intimate, smaller practice. I was familiar with Omaha. The medical community in Omaha is outstanding. The quality of care that we can provide here, I think, is better than anywhere I've ever seen. One really good thing about where I did my training at the University of Nebraska Medical Center is that you see everything. You see the sickest of the patients out there. I think if you go to a less rigorous program, you don't have that opportunity. You oftentimes miss out on really knowing how to care for really sick patients. Unfortunately, the reality of it is that there are people that need an oncologist, and we're here as an option for those patients. So why would someone choose oncology associates? I realize that there are good options in town, a lot of good doctors. I think when you walk in our door, you feel the warmth of our staff. For us, it's that the personal interaction. We're a smaller practice. I think our patients have the opportunity to get to know nurses and other staff in our office very well. Cancer, when you're diagnosed with it, becomes a part of your life, but it's important for a patient to know that it's not your life. Getting through that difficult time with the patient, I think, is the most rewarding thing and what I like best about my job. Preview.